Hello, Harm-Jan van der Beek here, UNIFORM-Agri. I'd like to introduce to you our UNIFORM consultant version, our cloud-based platform where you as a consultant can see all the farms in a very easy way. You can see the dashboard of all the farms. One click, you can see the dashboard of one individual farm, and one more click and you see the individual cows. Of course, always with the permission of the farmer. If you're interested, please look at the following web introduction.
Let's take a look at our new version 6 consultant application. Every user of this system has unique credentials used to log in the application. A big advantage of using this platform as a consultant is that you can monitor the farms on a distance and proactively take action if things are not going well. I directly see all the farms here that have given me permission to monitor their data. You can see the latest processing date, some are from yesterday, and some are from today already. The data is automatically uploaded from the farmer's PC to the cloud. I see here many KPIs, general for the herd, milk KPIs, fertility, and also health. Within the properties, you can select which herds you want to see, which KPIs, and the thresholds for the KPIs. So what is good and what is bad? The farm with the highest number of alerts will come in the top of my list. All of that can be saved within different presets. This means you can create different presets for different types of farms. In the second tab, the farm comparison, you are able to create different comparison groups, very simply by clicking the checkboxes here. Within the graph and then in the properties, I can select what I want to do in the farm comparison. If I want to compare individual farms, compare one farm against a group of farms. Very logical if you have both organic and regular farms, for example, and want to compare production. You rather than compare an individual farm to its group. Or you can also compare groups against each other. How are farms doing from the north of the country versus the south, for example? We can then take a look at the graph. So I compare here this farm to a group of farms. And I select the KPI I want to see, for example, the preg rate. And of course, you will also be able to see all the KPIs of both the group and the farm in a grid. When I now see an issue and want to dig a bit deeper, I don't have to go to the farmer's PC. I can just go back to the dashboard and double click on the herd I want to see. This will bring me to the individual farm dashboard. Now I see the same as what the farmer is also seeing in their program. I see at this farm that the expected calving interval is going up quite a lot. Let's see which cows are causing this problem. I can click on the graph and it will show me which analysis is behind it. In here we can move to the calving interval. I click on the eye. And I see which cows are contributing to this calving interval. I can select on the number of days, and I see here that there's 3 cows with more than 500 days expected calving interval. Let's take an even deeper look and move from this analysis to the animal record. We can see here that she's had a lot of inseminations. And when taking a look at her calendar timeline, we can see both her production, reproduction, and also health events in one overview. You can see here that all the inseminations that she's had and was still not pregnant. This is definitely a cow to talk to the farmer about, and we need to make sure cows like this, now already pregnant, don't become too fat at the end of her lactation. Within the cow's head, you can find the rest of the program and look at all the different analyses that exist within the program. You can look at the milk production from both milk recording or the milk meters or robot. And of course, you also have the possibility to go to fertility and look at the preg rate, insemination rate, and conception rate. And you will find a cell count analysis within health and treatments. And that's just the top of the iceberg. So there's enough to play around with, and you don't have to worry that you can mess something up because you will not be able to enter data and data doesn't flow back to the farm. A special report generator created for consultants that like to discuss some reports with the farmer is in the special reports section. you can find here the report export. In the wizard, you can select the reports that you would like to have together in a PDF. You can even add your own logo. And when you download the report and open it in Adobe, you can also add some guiding notes before you send it to the farm or print it. So, summarized, the UNIFORM Consultant platform allows you to monitor multiple farms in a dashboard, compare them in the farm comparison, analyze the specific herd, and even dig down into the individual cow level.
I hope that you liked what you saw. And if you're interested in more details, please ask for an individual web demo on our website.